Alright, this features myself on vocals. Thanks, guys, in advance.
Yeah. Just like I said, that this next song, famous because I've heard it time and time again at Ray's place. With, at Ray's place with Ed and with Gary. And the gang seems to love it. Can't get enough of it.
Oh, wow.
And every time it's... it's Rick Ray!